Hey adults, are you ready for today's lesson? Come on in, sit down, and get ready to listen up. Today's lesson is on deforestation. Before Europeans settled in America, 46% of our land mass was forest. Since then, we've lost 256 million acres, mostly to agriculture. But why, you might ask, do we need so much land to produce our food? And the answer is because we eat animal products. And animal agriculture is really inefficient. Animal farming uses 83% of our farmland, but it gives us just 18% of our calories and just 37% of our protein. So really, we're just wasting that land. We can get more food from less land if we stopped eating meat and just ate plant-based foods instead. We're not the only ones on this planet. We share it with 8 million other species, but 1 million of them are currently threatened with extinction, mostly because of us. And one key reason they're under threat is because we keep cutting down their homes to clear land for grazing farm animals or to grow crops to feed them. It's crazy! And it's also not very nice. How would you like it if a bulldozer ripped down your home and left you with nowhere to go? Well, wild animals need their homes too. Trees are good for wildlife, for bees, butterflies, bugs, and birds. Trees are good for us because they make oxygen. And what do we need to breathe? Oxygen! And trees are good for the planet. They take carbon from the atmosphere and store it away. If we stop eating animal products, we can reduce the farmland we need by 75%. It can go back to nature, to all the animals who desperately need it. And we should start today.